And now we're going to show you some of those awful moments of television when things go a little bit wrong, like when the Crossroads chef found the stew piddly. And found the stupidly arranged flowers hidden from the camera. But why can't she hold it up higher? I can't see that. You're all against me! Stop, pack it up! Get up, get up, get up, get up! Service. Holden. Hoover and Hot Point.
How dare you! What do you think you're doing? He's always doing this. I'm fed up with it, Philip.
This is my usual soap. Now I'll try this one. Oh, so soft, so smooth and creamy. I wonder what it is.
Hey, they're my sandwiches.
Her washing is not just white, but clean and bright. Yes, she's been using Percy, and it's shows.
Hold it! Now, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to wash half of Sandy's hair in an ordinary shampoo, and the other half in Top and Bottom.
What is this you doing with my mop?
Yes, it's all in tomorrow's Super Sore Away Sun. Can you pick a beauty queen? Why are women scared of mice? Are British clothes getting too expensive? Are the kids in the comprehensive schools getting a fair deal? Britain's economic slump, how bad is it? Get the facts and the figures. Britain's defence, how prepared are we? Could we fight off an invasion? Capital punishment, should we bring back hanging? Are we doing enough to help the underdeveloped countries? Yes, all this and more in the paper everyone's asking for.
So get your super sum tomorrow. Don't forget tomorrow, you must get the super sum away sum, Mr. Bouncy.
I told you before, old man, you must remember to breathe.
This is a creamy one. It's lovely. It's all soft and it's lovely and creamy and soft. This is a creamy one. It's all lovely and ever so soft and
you've
creamy.
You've got it wrong again, haven't you, you silly fat cow?
Oh, no, believe it or not, but we know more about bras than you do. For we invented the cross over your heart bra, which gives you gentle uplift here and here. And these shoulder straps here give you that lift.
Hold it! How'd you get anything right?
And you see what they're giving me to work with? Is that my fault? I'm gonna put a bra on that.